it wasn't the master of the house, who my father loved, in a way, but his brother, whom my father hated with an almighty passion. He beat the slaves almost nightly, whipped them. One night, my father was getting a whooping for the crime of being born by this horrible bastard when his sister-in-law, the master's wife, walks in.
Hey, Javier.
I heard about a house. Could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeyman, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. They're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
That sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, more or less.
Okay, we're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me. There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Oh, big place, right? Your binoculars.
Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. Not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
This desk could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there.
I ain't sure about this.
Boy. I think we need to draw them out somehow, and I got an idea. Follow me.
Hey, hey! Stay with me, Arthur. Okay, stick close now. All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Hey, keep it down. I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying. Just stay quiet.
Where you been now, Newt? Don't be boiling now, Pappy. I's gone but 10 minutes I was.
You can hollygag all the now day long, cause Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? No, Edie, get all the jam.
You shut your gulper, or I'll flag her your felt, I will. Your niece split up, boy. Up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What are we doing, Javier?
Okay, you take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, and then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
Thank you.
Let's look for the stash.
They weren't shy about defending that barn. Let's check in there first.
Want the money or not? Come on. Come on, we didn't come all this way for nothing. We need to find the money, get the hell out of here.
Look what we have here.
I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah. You take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.